My name is Arthur Eisenberg. I'm the legal director of the New York Civil Liberties Union. I'm delighted to be here this morning. Today's settlement represents a commitment to fair housing for racial equality in the provision of affordable housing in New York. It marks the end of a discriminatory housing proposal dating back to the Bloomberg era, which advantaged Community District 1 and disadvantaged residents of Community District 3. In its place, we now will have housing that more than doubles the affordable units that would have been provided under the original proposal. And we have it being provided in a racially fair way to assure equal housing opportunity. Preferences will be given to the residents of both Community District 1 and District 3. There are provisions in the settlement